Hi everyone, welcome to another episode of Wayne Real Life. We're here with Chef Lance at Chocodo because this week is Father's Day and you have a very extensive buffet planned, right?
Yes.
And so what do we have here?
Okay, so some of the things that we're actually going to be doing an outside barbecue, like a live station.
Nice.
Some of the items that we're going to be cooking is going to be like our teriyaki, short ribs. This is going to be a pork chops marinated in garlic, rosemary, and thyme. One of the new dishes that we are going to be starting on Father's Day is going to be our bacon-wrapped filet mignon. And also one of our main regular menus is going to be the teriyaki chicken.
Okay, so let's get to work really on one of these.
Yes.
Which one are we doing?
Okay, so we'll just start off with like the teriyaki short ribs.
Okay.
All right.
Now this is, you're going to be doing this grilling for both lunch and dinner?
For lunch and dinner, yes.
Okay.
So just break.
It's trying to escape. No, eat me! No, eat me!
Okay.
So, is there a secret to grilling this correctly, or?
So what we first do is we try to make sure we try to make the food a little bit more appealing. We try to put the grill marks on the.
Okay.
On the steak.
And it has to be like a very high heat?
It's high heat just to make the marks.
Okay.
And then we just wait maybe a couple minutes and then I'll just show you how to just,
How do you know when it's time to flip it over?
Usually you'll just kind of go, I'll go kind of with like the seven minutes, usually to get it kind of medium rare, well done.
Okay.
It's about the 7 minute rule.
Okay. And I saw on TV recently, Chef Will Chen, he said that you should never like cut it to check it or anything.
Yes.
Because all the juices flow out and then it's going to be dry.
Yes.
So just keep it. Just be patient.
Yeah.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
Now, for Father's Day, you have two seatings, right? Lunch and dinner. What time is it till?
We are open till 9 o'clock.
Okay. Okay.
We are open at 10:30. Like we said, our menu is usually the same as Mother's Day. For Mother's Day, we try to push for more on the seafood side. But since, us guys or fathers, we tend to like meat a lot more, so we kind of implemented like this barbecue style, so we kind of have like more variety of meats as well as seafood.
So it's a meaty, manly buffet.
Yes.
Oh, so you can eat as much. Is there like a time limit?
There is a 2-hour time limit.
Okay, that's reasonable.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Since we are pretty busy usually. Yeah.
Is Father's Day big for Chocodo?
It's not as busy as lunch. Mother's Day, I'm sorry, but for the most part, yeah, we are pretty consistent. So you guys should start booking your guys' reservations early as possible.
And you have validated parking?
It's free parking, yes.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's right, because it's a Sunday.
Yes.
The parking is back there.
Yeah. I think right now we should just start changing put the marks on the other side.
Oh, so you're going to make like a crosshatch?
Yes, crosshatch, yes.
Okay. Now, are these meats made to order, when you're, I guess it's for the buffet, but...
Buffet.
Like, people are going to ask for rare or...
Usually we're going to try our best to make it medium rare, but towards the end, we'll try to, put, like, the well-dones, the medium wells for... But for the most part, we'll try our best to make it medium rare.
Okay.
Yes.
Do you know how much your buffet is?
Our buffet is going to be for lunch, $39.95.
Okay.
Dinner is going to be $45.95. Yes.
That's pretty good. And if people want to find out about the buffets, they can go to your website.
Yes. Or you can just contact our restaurant and then find out.
Or follow them on social media at Chocodo Japanese. Okay. And then, so what other meats are you going to have? You're going to have this meat, chicken, prime rib. No.
Yes.
Yes.
Unfortunately, I can't show you guys a prime rib, but yes, we do have prime rib served for lunch and dinner, and we're going to have the short ribs. The filet mignon is unfortunately just for dinner. Pork chops are going to be for lunch and dinner. Teriyaki chicken is going to be also lunch and dinner.
Okay. And
yes.
Are drinks also included in the
drinks?
Drinks
are, I believe,
soft
they
drinks
are
right.
Yes, included, yeah. Yes, I believe so.
Just checking, because it's kind of hot in here. I'm going to take a hit. You're probably too young to remember that, but anyway.
Yeah.
Okay. So we're going to finish grilling this piece of meat. We're going to grill some more stuff in the next segment. So click the link below and check it out. And check them out on Sunday for Father's Day. Thank you. Bye.